Hi there, this is Marlene Christensen from Denmark. Today I'm going to talk a little bit about success. And success is something we all want to achieve. And we look at others who seem successful to us and some of these stories about overnight successes, and they inspire us and we get maybe a little bit jealous. And this is something we all want. We want success. But funny thing about success is that I have a little drawing here, maybe you know it. This is what, I'm not even sure if this is showing the right way. Is it upside, is it shifted left to right? I don't know. I hope you can see it. But in this case, most people think success is like this straight arrow directly up, and you just take step by step by step, and then you'll reach your goals. This is how most people view success. But if you take a look up behind the scenes and ask people who are successful how they got there, it actually looks a little bit more like this. So it's like you take one step back, forward, and two steps back, and then you go around in circles and you investigate and you trial and error, and you find that somehow you end up the same place you were before, and you start over, and then you move forward again a little bit wiser, but then it takes a detour and you get distracted, you find some shiny objects, and then you get lost and you have to start over again and find a mentor that pushes you in one direction, and then you find another mentor that pushes you in another direction, but eventually you get there. But I'm just saying, if you feel like you're struggling, if you feel like success is not like a straight arrow, you are not alone. This is reality. This mess here, this chaos is reality. So if you want to be successful, you have to be prepared for that. It never goes like a straight line. It always is a mess. So you need to handle that chaos and know that even though it seems like you're going backwards, you are actually just somewhere in the chaos on your way to success. Always keep learning from your mistakes. Always try again. The only reason you don't reach success is if you stop trying. So always get back on your horse, find a new way, learn from your mistakes, and you will eventually get there. So I hope that inspires you to keep on going. Let me know in the comments below, and I'll see you in another episode. Bye for now. Thank you for listening or watching this content. I hope it has brought you some value. I hope it's been inspiring or motivating or given you some kind of new idea to maybe get out of a rut or maybe really go and crush it. Listen, I'm just an ex-computer programmer who got into a car crash back in 2001, and it took me several years to get out of that. And during that time, I studied everything there was to study about spirituality and personal growth, and finally I found my way to finding my passion, and that is online marketing and online business building. That's a platform that I really love to help inspire people to create the life and the freedom that they want in their life and build a legacy and impact the world for the better. AskMarilena.com, that's AskMarilena.com, and I hope to see you in another episode. Bye for now.